Yo, my people, welcome back again to Just Naija Jays. Guys, Very Dark Man wins again after Prophet Jeremiah forgives him and withdraws his lawsuit of 1 billion naira against Very Dark Man. So according to Prophet Jeremiah, he said, "I extend forgiveness to Very Dark Man. I am rejoining the court case against Very Dark Man following the teachings of Jesus. We preached peace and corrected sinners. I forgive you. May you learn from your own mistake and walk in righteousness from now on, my son." This is coming after Very Dark Man called out Prophet Jeremiah for allegedly deceiving his followers by selling what he called fake miracle water and soap, which the prophet claimed that they were approved by NAFDAC. Prophet Jeremiah didn't even take it lightly with Very Dark Man. He sued Very Dark Man with a lawsuit of 1 billion for defamation. But Very Dark Man never backed down from the fight. Very Dark Man bought 4 bottles of the prophetic miracle water and took it to a disabled community in Abuja, and he tried it out. When they tried it out, it never worked. So right now, Prophet Jeremiah is saying that he forgives Very Dark Man, that you have withdrawn the case, like there should be peace. I think that's the right way, that's the right move. But all these pastors, every way they sell these fake things, they may they try to stop, because Very Dark Man could come for all of them. Anyway, I love what Very Dark Man is doing, Sha. He's doing it for the best call.